and welcome to my Christmas special, I guess. Anyway. Excuse me. Headset. So, let's go new game. Yes. We are going to use the critical mode one. At least this is my complete. Yes, I have played it in all modes. From what was the first one, and I went with this one, this, and this. Now we're going with this one. We're going with critical as always. As always, I'm going to skip some cutscenes if needed, or if I think I need to. So yeah. But yeah, I think I don't need to skip a cutscene here. Okay. I'm doing it by feeling, so. Or if I like the cutscenes, so yeah. But I think we have to skip, right? Oh no.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, must take action to keep the seven pure lights safe, and thus we must hasten to assemble the seven guardians of light. It is time to return to our world the three keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him.
Yep.
But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
Yeah, sure. The Dark Realm?
I saw her. In the realm of darkness.
We have to skip here. And yeah, we are going. I think I'm going to play through everything.
Oh, could it be?
There are not a lot of cutscenes, as far as I'm aware. No thanks. Yep, this is my character.
Yep. is Cinderella's world? Here in the darkness.
Well, you missed something.
Do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Yep. Something tells me that if they wanted to do it a lot differently. Because of how Aqua talks to herself. This at least gives me the feeling that it was more like Aqua talking to Ansem the Wise. Would make a lot of sense. Turn up. Nice.
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
Okay, a level up, nice. Also, I'm going to return with, Ration of Memories, but I would have to play through the easy mode until I'm back to well the moment. So while last left off. Oh yeah, it will take a long time. I don't know if I want to skip this cutscene.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
We have missing you. So yeah. Missing you is just right now playing. Where we have the beautiful Pierce Free cutscenes, which always confused me why it has to be this and why they didn't remake it. But I guess why not? I mean, if you think about it, pre-rendered. I could have just pre-rendered it.
Here too.
I mean, essentially,
everyone
they are also pre-rendered.
Safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. so much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone.
Oh.
The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
Now we get a tutorial about this here, but we don't need it. You're looking gorgeous. Well, sponge this. Hope something comes out. Nope, it doesn't. Nothing inside. Can you go back? Oh, you can't. Good. So I wonder if you can essentially remake this. Like, what I mean with that is the sense of you taking what is in the game and basically making it whole again. Jump, Aqua, jump! Web. Will we all talk?
When the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. Knew it.
That's pretty cool.
If I find enough gears, I can restore the rope. Yep. Yep. Okay.
I will show you objectives. You can see I've done everything. So yeah, that's also the reason why I'm doing this. Also, yeah, there are multiple safes you can do. I'm not sure, but I think. Okay. So if I think back, so I'm not sure if I would do it at a time. I think 3 hours. I think it would take me 3 hours. So maybe we're doing a 20-minute episode.
I should look for the thing.
So may we do? Can we do it? That's also a question. So, I for some reason I'm sure I'd play this game. It's weird. But yeah, I think we're doing it more achievement-wise. So, like, if we are done with this world here, we are going, I'm going to stop, then the next one will be on the next world, and then the next world, which should be the last one, I think, or maybe not, depends on how much time there's left. So yeah, was a pretty interesting actually. I think they're pretty much using the engine, the physics engine in reverse. This looks reverse. Some reason I have some problems. Okay, we survived. Nice. Take a potion. I'm not going to do a level 50 run, at least I don't think so. Also, I think I may already fuck up with that because if we wanted to do one, and well, it would be a level 51 run.
I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Oh yeah, it's one. I wonder if very clever.
Yep. Yep. Heal. There's an underground path. Interesting. Yep.
Is interesting. Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
That's what it's
called. Hey, you're done.
But yeah, that should be it. There's only no boss. Yeah. Oh man, I'm almost forgetting how to jump. What's
up? Yep.
Okay then. Safe. Because I know it's going to be a boss fight. I mean boss fight more. That's something we shouldn't take too lightly. Okay, we are just dying left and right. I know that, I just used that. Anyway, we are almost done here, and we just need to get to the next safe place. Them. Well, shit. arm asleep, my hands are sleeping. Fuck! It's not the good best time. Okay, I can't use my hand correctly right now. Okay, now for the small left hand, so... At least we get to my spinach.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness.
Yeah, that's a problem.
What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be.
This is not
what
Terra.
What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light.
This is imaginary,
no, no.
Terra.
Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart?
Why?
Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that.
You do know. Well, I think that she doesn't, but.
Well, yeah.
They are very light.
Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that? Ven!
It's so fitting. Because he's sleeping.
Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away.
Oh, good. Miro! You're a mirror on the wall.
It's a mirror.
Damn, that looks weird. Okay then. Then. We are now in the Zodiac room. A mirror room. Or however you want to call it.
What just happened? Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue.
Or the world within.
Okay.
Let's get the map.
Yep.
Wait, I can already use a secret boss. Oh Jesus. Okay. Just... Hey, thanks for watching. One thing, the Discord server is not existing anymore. I, deleted it, so there's no Discord link anymore, except in my old videos, and they will not work. Sorry for that. Maybe later when I'm sure you all will join me. All of my subscribers or not. Okay then, Team Aqua, yeah. Oh, that will be it though. Otherwise I have Twitter. I'm pretty active nowadays on Twitter. And yeah, only a slight warning, I guess. I'm looking at NSFW stuff, mostly art. So keep that in mind, because not everyone likes NSFW, and so yeah, that would be, yeah, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, and you know, and I would like your comments. It's very rarely that I get, comment. Yeah. So yeah, comment will be pretty nice from you all. And with that out of the way, I see you in the next video. Ciao!